Good morning and happy Tuesday. So on the Entree Leadership podcast this week, Alex was talking to James Clear. He's like the Atomic Habits, the habit guru. And he was talking about how to achieve your goals, how to truly achieve your goals, and how to change your behavior. Is, let's say your goal is to run a marathon. Well, what he said was you have to identify yourself and put yourself as a title of I'm a runner. And then each day you click off go run. And then each task that you do, each run that you do is a vote to basically bolster up that identity of a runner. And so every day you go and you run and then you basically become that runner. And so the premise of what he was saying was is don't focus on the goal, focus on what you want to aspire to become, and then do the things each day to basically vote and make your mind believe that you are that identity. So if you want to write a book, well, who writes a book? A writer writes a book. Okay, well, I'm a writer now. And then each day I'm going to write down just a couple of sentences. And so that makes me become a writer. And so instead of focusing on, oh my gosh, how am I going to write the book? Just write some sentences, become the writer in your mind. And then slowly and surely over time, you will ultimately become that. You will ultimately become a marathon runner. And so I just wanted to encourage you to look at that in your life. If you've always been stuck on, hey, I can't ever accomplish goals, well, what do you aspire to become? Call yourself that, and then every day do something, a task that is a vote for that in your mind, so that then you can start believing in it and actually becoming it. So go out and radiate positivity today. Have an awesome Tuesday, and we'll talk soon.